Hi news crew, welcome back to the channel. Media personality Bonang Matebe and entertainment commentator Phil Mphele's beef was reignited after she called him the worst human. Back in 2018, Mphele weighed in on Matebe's 10 million lawsuit against Sunday World following reports regarding her tax fraud case. The tax case against her was struck off the roll at Johannesburg Specialized Commercial Crimes Court after she paid an admission of guilt fine of 30,000 rands. It is unclear what happened to the lawsuit against the tabloid publication. Taking to Twitter at the time, Mphele wrote, "My thoughts, moguls should have just let this go. It's tabloid and responding or suing only gives the story traction. Furthermore, I don't think it is wise for her to be waging a war with journals. Her influence is waning and she needs positive courage to remain at the top." Matebe responded with a "go yourself, honestly." Following this, the two personalities exchanged insults back and forth. Mphele then called Matebe a liar and threatened to drop some files on her about the Sun City trip in 2012. "You lie, you abuse people and come here and spin some BS nonsense. Never commented on you personally ever. But I think now you think you can just walk all over me. Let it slide, but now you're trending on wrong territories. You forgot I was in Sun City with you." However, Mphele decided to keep the receipts to himself. Things got heated again on Monday after he posted a tweet about who he thought the breakout stars were of 2020. Mphele named Ama Gqamata, TK Sibothoma, Vusi, Lorai and Lunati Maphofu as such. Ooh, drama, drama, drama. Tell me what you guys think in the comments and I'll see you guys on another video. Bye.